kidogo tu about Yunasi and what's actually happened to Yunasi man.
Kwa majina anajiita Eric Black, aka Eric Nasi.
Yeah. Eric Nasi. Ah, yani Nasi haitoki.
Nasi haitoki.
Nasi inabaki. Okay.
Yeah. So Eric Black ni msanii. Mm-hmm. Nimetoka area za Huruma Madari huko nimegrowia.
Yeah.
And actually me influence how nimeandika wimbo and how I view life.
Yeah.
Yes. So generally I'm from the band Yunasi. And I think you know Yunasi from Usilewe Ndindini, Jiopogore, Sisube. But right now Yunasi imechukua back seat for a while.
Uh-huh.
And life has to go on.
Mm-hmm.
So mimi kama Eric Black, nimeamua kufanya my own music.
Yeah.
And nime do a beautiful gospel piece.
Yeah, I saw it. So even before you get there, why is it that Yunasi wali decide to take break kidogo? Na najua si kitu ime happen recently. Yeah.
Bands, being in a band, you have to make a Yunasi and me were together for about 20 years.
Wow.
Yeah, and that is not that's not easy.
Yeah.
And there comes a point, a time, alipia family inachukua over, a lot of factors na come in.
Sure.
And when maybe music pia ileti pesa zilinafaa na demands za family zimekuwa mingi, so sometimes people wanna get too busy.
Yeah.
Okay? So I think hiyo factor imecheza a big role
yeah,
in taking Yunasi mali tuko kwa sasa. The members of Yunasi, watu wanatamani Yunasi rudi back na
yeah,
things. But factors bado kuna vitu
wasija. Jo, I'm sure mlianza mkiwa vijana wadogo. Like you're young, maybe in your early 20s. And then after 20 years, watu of course wamegrow, wako na families, na hakuna time ya kufanya music. So waka decide uende peke yako.
Before, okay, Yunasi ilianza as a gospel group because Yunasi originally ilimaanisha God with us, you, Nasi.
Okay.
So tukadecide kufanya social music and contemporary music, semangi secular music and social music because every music has a message out there.
True.
So tukadecide kufanya social music and contemporary music.
Mm-hmm.
So we may go back to the original purpose that Yunasi ilikuwa imecreate for.
For
I just
gospel
want to do music and praise God and at least work on an album. Nisema I did that.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, so how has it been just working on yourself and how is it different from working na Yunasi as a group na wewe peke yako?
It's very different. You know, Yunasi as a family, was a family or is a family. 20 years pamoja.
Kuna watu hata hawezi survive 5 years.
Ngumu sana.
So 20 years pamoja, naangalia hata sasa hivi nimekaa interview peke yangu na
unatafuta watu wako.
It's not easy and it has not been easy, but life has to go on and the muziki lazima iendelee. Yes.
Okay, interesting. So ulisema Yunasi purpose yake initially ilikuwa gospel music. Na wewe unataka kuendelea na gospel music. At some point ukasema you tried ama you did contemporary music. So is that the plan you have for your music?
No, generally what I believe, I believe that music has to bring positive messages to the people.
Yeah.
So I'll do gospel music to praise God, but nikipata message ya maana that ina deal na message ya kubili na kama usilewe ndindindi. Ukikuja mtaani hiyo especially hiyo time yetu.
Yeah.
Wazee walikuwa wanalewa wanalala chini kwa mitaro. Naelewa. So ulikuwa unaangalia hivi mzee analala kwa mtaro. Ukienda pale mwingine amelala kwa mtaro. Mwingine unaangalia unasema ai hapana. Hata kama ni kujibamba.
Iko na limit. Kiasi. Yeah.
No. That is a positive song. Yeah. So nasema yes, I'll do gospel music, but if I come with an inspiration of a song that can create a change in the society, siwezi mind kuifanya.
Yes.
Yes.
So utaki kujiconfine ati oh sijui I'm strictly. Yes, you still believe in God, you still want to do gospel music, but utaki kujiconfine kwa hiyo box ya, ati lazima nifanye gospel. Because I think that is what is affecting so many gospel artists in Kenya. Juu unaanza gospel, then you end up switching to the other side.
True.
Tuambie kidogo about that and what your opinion is on that.
Ministry, in general, ministry mina yangalina different perspective. I can come and tell you Jesus Christ, praise God, which is good. But at the same time, neza pata ukonja. Nichukue do, nikubaya chakula, nikupatia. Niwe minister to you.
Yes.
You see, by my actions. So this thing watu ndo mekuja wakacheza nayo, wakadilute na wakayaribu. So imepewa blocks, gospel music, secular music. Hakuna mtu anatalk about social music. A musician's main purpose inafaa kuwa entertain, ku-educate. Unaona?
Yes.
It's not only entertaining people. You're supposed to be entertaining them while passing a message. And that's why I mean I believe watu wengi wame lose their path.
Yeah.
So unapata mtu atakuwa gospel artist kule hata move afanye song ile jataja Yesu Kristo.
Yeah.
Hey, nani amerudi? And then hizo ndio challenges ziko pale, but as for Eric Black, I want to do gospel music, but when I get a beautiful social song that touches on the lives of what were around me, I will sing it.
And speaking of that, umesema you write from what is affecting your surroundings. So tuambie, maybe what nini unaweza ona decide, by the way, I'm gonna put this down on paper and turn it into a music.
Let me give an example of a song Unasi did, Jiopogore. Okay. So umekamahali uko njaa. Enya uko njaa. Alafu gari kubwa inapita, mtoi amekaa hapo nyuma anakula baga, alafu anatupa chini. Unakaa unajiuliza, wait a minute, enye watu wako tofauti. You get? So that's a song that unaangalia unasema, ai, truly people are different. So unapata kitu kama hiyo, unafanya ukaandika song that, okay, saa hii ndio niko njaa, sina food, natembea mguu tupu na ule anapeleka gari, but nisitaki kuwa kama yeye because sijui nini amepitia, ama sijui nini amefanya akuwe mali yuko. Okay? Just be the best of who you are. Your time will come.
True.
Yeah. So that is the kind of song I'm talking about. It's a positive song. It's a song that is building you physically. It's not only about spiritual matters at the same time.
Yes.
You need to be strong physically, spiritually, and mentally.
Yeah.
And then emotionally. Hizi zote zinafakuwa.
Yeah, zina join pamoja.
Pamoja ikiwa kando, hapo kuna tashwishi.
Kuna gap. Yeah. So umekuwa ukifanya music on your own for how long?
Now this is my first single and my first video.
Yeah.
Niliwakia wakati wa corona, before corona ianze, nimefurahi man video. Corona pop.
Oh, inakurudisha. Square one.
Kale ka pesa kadogo ilikuwa na
kama ni survivors.
Yeah. Umeanza kwa hata survivor. Umeanza kwa video.
Yeah. So ulikuwa na expect
nini? My shows money.
Life.
So unakaa unashinda. Okay. Hapa sasa.
What next?
But life has to go on.
Yeah, life has to go on. And then such things zina happen kukufunza lesson, yeah, the next time. Yeah. So challenges zenye umepata on your own, are they the same challenges mlipata time yenye mlikuwa na Unasi?
One challenge nimepata, the name Unasi, people believed Unasi tulijenga pesa sana.
Yeah.
Okay? So if you tell somebody that I want to do this, and I imagine they would kumchotea. Okay? That's a very big challenge. Unasi was there. Unasi did what it could do. It create the path. It could bring African music to the world and all that. But during our time, pesa ikuwa vile.
So sisana, especially in music.
Yes, yeah. Although nili travel the world, but mko like a group of seven people, mlipia hoteli, mlipia ndege. Of course, ile pesa mtalipwa pia itakuwa pesa mingi. Yeah. So ukirudi mtaani, iriko umetoka majuu. So the fact that Mr. Monero Dibaka as Eric Black, what one has you? Will make a lot of investments, but
sana.
Only majuu. Yeah.
Na unaimba watu wanakuona kwa TV kwanza.
Mkona kwa TV au uko na do. It is not like that.
Yes.
It does not work like that. So that has been a challenge to me. And vile nimeanza, nime decide kuanza back from basic, from ground. Pole niki.
Ukipanda. Yeah. So let's talk about the new song that inakuleta wewe kama Eric, not as Unasi, hakuna kama wewe. So was that inspired by, what was that inspired by?
Now, sometimes when wakati uko chini, una realize, nilikuwa na marafiki lakini ya wako.
Yeah.
And then you realize, wait a minute, there's one person I can turn to. There's one person I can relate to when I'm down. And it's Jesus Christ.
Sure.
Okay? And that's the moment you realize, wait a minute, there's no one like Jesus Christ. Okay? So hakuna kama wewe was a special dedication to Jesus Christ, for despite all the challenges and everything we go through life, nimekuja nikarealize one thing: don't trust in man.
Yeah.
Don't trust in church. But trust.
Don't trust in church.
Yes.
Okay.
Trust in God. Church inaweza kulet down. Man inaweza kulet down, but Mungu hawezi kulet down.
So it is a collaboration. Kwa nini uli decide I want it to be a collaboration, not just do it on my own?
Thank you for that beautiful question. As Eric Black, I've wanted to give back to the community.
Yes.
Okay? So Eric Black together with young men from Madare, tulikuja pamoja to decide to start a festival.
Yeah.
And the festival is called the Great Madare Fest, where our main purpose is to showcase talent chakula, upishi, boxing,
okay.
football. Mm-hmm. It's a festival, so it's on, not only a music festival.
Yes.
So we did one.
Mm-hmm.
And when we did one...
Which year?
Last year, what? The year before Corona.
2019. 2020 is not last year, but... 2020 is not last
year. So we did one that we could bring in artists from Madare, boxers, footballers and everything. And one of the artists that was there was Madiba Mwana.
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And Vinayuka Mesama, I wanted to use this Great Madare Fest mm-hmm. as a channel
mm-hmm.
to bring art out.
Yeah.
And nilisikiza Madiba akiimba nikasema wow.
Mm.
This guy is talented.
Na
Madiba ako juu.
Yeah.
The boy can sing.
Kweli.
Nikasema I can use whatever I can use,
mm-hmm.
at least nimpeleke mali anafakua.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So I decided, hey, Madiba ni aje.
Mm-hmm.
Tifanye kitu pamo?
Pamoja.
Pamoja. So mm-hmm. tulika chini, tukaandika wimbo.
Mm-hmm.
And now ndio hii wimbo.
Ndio hii. Na tutaisikiza tu in a short moment. But mm-hmm. I think that's a very good way of giving back to the society.
Yes.
Especially when you recognize mtu bado yako na talent. And it's good to uplift young upcoming artists because... Si rahisi kutoka hapa chini. It's not easy, by the way. It's not. It's not easy. So, yeah, kudos to you for doing that.
Yes,
so, I want you to share with us, Mali, watu wanaweza pata ngoma zako, especially now that unasema you're planning, you're working on an album,
mm-hmm.
so that we can keep in touch and get to see the completion of the album.
Right now, the only thing I can tell people is, wanitafute kwa YouTube,
mm-hmm.
Eric Black.
Yeah.
By Eric Black is E-R-I-Q-U-E. Wengine wataenda kwa ile Eric ya kawaida ya Kingos.
Iko na twist.
Iko na twist. Kifaransa kidogo ndani. Yeah. So Eric Black.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, why Eric Black?
Yeah, okay, why?
Mbona hiyo jina Eric Mbosi?
Mm-hmm.
The color black
mm-hmm.
has been seen as an inferior color.
Yes.
Okay. Ni kitu imedharauliwa na watu wengi.
Sana.
Mimi nikasema I want to use this platform
mm-hmm.
to bring positivity to the color black.
Yeah.
Nikadecide kujita Eric Black.
Mm-hmm.
Nikiambia Mwenyezi Mungu aniinue ifike
mm-hmm.
level fulani mtu anaangalia Eric Black hivi,
mm-hmm.
hiyo black watu wanaona ala.
Iko na power.
You can associate black with positiveness.
Yes.
Black with the better things.
Mm-hmm.
So people can find me in at YouTube Eric Black. Wa subscribe na wa like song
mm-hmm.
bado sijaweka songs kwa hizo social medias hizo zingine
mm-hmm.
I have a plan to do that
mm-hmm.
for now
mm-hmm.
at YouTube
mm-hmm.
Eric Black wa subscribe
mm-hmm.
ndashukuru sana
lazima
na
wa share yes
mm-hmm.
so in very few words tuambie plan yako ya album ni gani
hiyo album na imagine tu yani
mm-hmm. na visualize
tu itakuwa itakopia sama controversial kidogo
yeah.
I can just see it because
mm-hmm.
I believe in freedom
mm-hmm.
I believe in expressing what you think and I believe in ministry
mm-hmm.
is a broad si believe go koko box
yeah
so
mm-hmm.
nezaambia tu watu waingoje
and that's why tumepeana social media YouTube handles ungoje hapo right
mm-hmm.
yeah so I want us to listen to Hakuna Kama Wewe and I just want to say thank you for coming through and if you have any final words unataka kusema this is your chance
I really appreciate the fans out there na appreciate DJ na kupishana mrembo
mm-hmm.
Nime realize one thing na muziki if the song has content most of the time I push you that much.
Mm-hmm.
Watu wanataka Big G ama vitu easy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Please, jaribu ni msupport content.
Mm-hmm.
It will challenge other artists
mm-hmm.
to write. Watu wanataka Kenya huwa tuandiki. Kenyans kuna good writers. But wanaogopa, wanataka kuandika kitu in a trend.
Mm-hmm.
So just support Eric Black.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And support good content.
Yes.
Yeah, so thank you so much for coming through. So right about now, let's just listen in to Hakuna Kama Wewe by Eric Black and Madiba Mwana.